My name is David John Roche. I'm the composer of The Waves I've Ride Have Never Yet Been Crossed. Dante's explanations of God or descriptions of God will always fall short of anything that God could actually be. So in this music, we hear two conflicting things. We have the more regular lyrical sound of the orchestra contrasted against these growing and declining waves of sound within the rest of the orchestra. And the more lyrical material is a you know, this kind of searching person that's looking for something, whereas the waves represent this unknowable, distant thing that we want to look for, but we'll always fall short of finding. The joy and the fun of the piece is in this interplay and in this discovery of attempt to discover beautiful things, but things that we can never really realize or can never even know if they exist. I really hope you enjoy this piece of music as much as I enjoyed writing it and hearing it.